Cecil. This is our fight against the Imperialists.